Kinect2.0 also has specific requirements on the configuration of the computer host. First of all, we need i5 and above CPU, more than 8 memory, graphics card above 1050 Ti, discrete graphics card, and the system means Win 10 and above, and is a professional version. Don't choose the home edition. Motherboard must have a USB 3 interface.